This is a bride who does not have a lot of money, but she needs the top of her dress to fit. Typically, we could reduce the size of the bust of the gown. That's a little expensive. We could also take out the original ones and tack in some push-up pads, but why do that? This is much faster and cheaper. So basically, I machine sew the top edge of the bust pads to the original top edge of the shells that were in the gown. Now she can afford her alterations.